Okay, so I got a good, quick answer there. Now, I did say these three vectors form a triangle. What can you tell me about the triangle? So I gave you a hint, and I didn't give you a chance to figure out that you wanted to look at this as a triangle, and you probably would have, because you immediately gave me a good answer. Okay. Capitalize that T. Let's be respectful here. So Pythagorean theorem applies. Okay? So this implies this. Okay? Well, now tell me what that means in terms of A1, A2, B1, and B2.